Well, guys, it's my first day back, so I'm excited to be back finally after being sick for so long, but here we go. We're going to hit a HIIT training, and we're going to do 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off. All right, first one is going to be tuck jumps to push up. One, two, down to push up.
One, two.
Tuck jump. Suggestion, don't wear clothes that fall off. Okay, next one, we're going to do a tuck to a scissor. I'll show you how it works. Take the 10 seconds. It's awesome. Tuck, scissor. Jump back in the middle, tuck. Adjust. Okay, next one is plank walk. Okay, three, four, five, go up. One, two, three, four, five. Try real hard to keep your butt down. It makes you use your abs a lot more. The five isn't necessarily that I'm counting. It's not necessarily counting my arms and how many times I touch. The 5 seconds in that was just basically giving me a time to reach side to side. All right, we're gonna go one, two, burpee. Next one is elbow to elbow. I'm going to do it kind of diagonal so you can see. One, two, out. This gets hard. Next one is high knees, easy. Very simple. Going. Oh. All right. Next one is jump squat to sumo squat. Twice. One. Okay, grab some water. And we're starting over. All right. Tuck jump times two push-ups. You should not care about me adjusting my pants because you should be working hard. Okay, 10 seconds. Take it. Jumping jacks to burpee. elbow to knee. Knee to elbow. However you want to say it. Worst ever. Stop when you need to stop. Oh, legs are burning. Oh, saved by that bell. Only two more, guys. High knees. Jump squat. It's a sumo jump. Remember, last one. You can do this. Okay, guys. Oh, that was a tough one. And maybe it's just because I've been sick. I don't know.